lights, camera, action.
I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. DeMille.
I see what you did there.
Yes,
all right.
We're highlighting some of the hardworking activists and politicians.
Let's take that
guy.
From the beginning. Hardlighting.
The largest and longest running LGBTQ publication. Waters is currently the U.S. representative for U.S. representative for California's 43rd congressional district.
Oof, okay. And so many more. Let me do that again. Growing up in queer.
Growing up in queer. Yep. A little rust. Shake the dust off. Yeah, I wrote a whole sentence. Put a whole sentence in.
One more time. I'll do it live, Josh. We're talking about Stacey Abrams. Abrams is the founder of the script is gone. Josh just took off.
Nope.
I tried.
On the local and national levels, fighting for our rights.
Okay, our rights. Black authors telling fictional and non-fictional stories.
Are you sure? I'm feeling a little crusty. Miss Maxine and her achievements, visit her website, waters.house.gov. You go, auntie.
And we're gonna take that back.
Okay.
Get me on a hurdle or something like that.
You do that. At Florida, FLA.com. Thanks for watching For the Culture. One more time.
Zoop, 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 zoop.
Zoop, zoop.